go to film school, you're surrounded by people who just want to create things. You have access to gear, you have access to people, and there's no other situation in the world where that's gonna happen for you.
Film production program is really valuable. You're choosing a career that could really make a difference on the planet. Not only you have the option and opportunity to join an industry, but you also have the opportunity to create your own work.
The biggest advantage to the VFS film program is the fact that it does take place in 1 year. The timeline allows students to learn from their mistakes and then try again much quicker than other programs out there.
It's very interesting to see the creative process of yourself and also of other individuals, right? And see how they take your concept and they transform and make it better, and with the interaction of other people.
VFS facilities are gold standard. We use top-of-the-line equipment and gear, amazing studios that can allow complicated and involved builds, production design. We have editing suites able to handle 4K, all modernized with technologies of tomorrow, including visual effects, green screen rooms.
A lot of our students come into our program with the idea of, oh, I want to direct. But in truth, what happens is they all get exposed in the first 6 months to these five streams. One is, of course, producing, one is directing, cinematography, art direction, and post-production. After the first 6 months, they then get to declare a major in two of those things.
We cover pretty much every scenario that they could potentially face. Everybody has to learn to work together to create the same vision.
We have instructors from all around the world where they're slugging it out on the ground with the studios in America. Some do independent, so they're more artistic, more European sensibility.
We not only teach the skill sets, we teach the tools, we teach the terminology, we teach the workflow. We also teach the attitude, the go-getting, what kind of personality you need to have as well.
I think the perfect student will be a little bit of a warrior.
The student who is choosing imagination and creativity and being passionate about that.
But you also have to have discipline. You also have to be very wise with time management.
If you come to this program, you're going to be understanding more about yourself in relation to your art. You will learn how to be flexible. You will learn how to adapt to new situations, navigate your environment. You're going to be challenged and testing your limits and testing your potential every single day.